So after shooting it with the BVs, I'm really impressed. There's literally no indentation on any of the surface. There's only a tiny bit of plastic residue from the pellet, which I just rubbed off on my finger. Really quite strong, sturdy feeling frames to it. I feel durable. I feel like they're not going to snap very easily. The whole thing kind of bends without breaking, so yeah, really impressed, really.